Juan more. Yeah, he loves Juan more than anybody. I think he loves Juan more than he loves Ricky.
He does. Chico, who do you love?
Kisses,
oh,
kisses.
Oh my goodness, you love me the most. My lashes.
Why does he love you so much?
I don't know.
So, let me ask you this. Do you follow boxing?
I follow Juan.
Juan Funes 12 up. What do you think about Mikey Garcia and Errol Spence?
All I care about is Juan Funes and Anthony Joshua.
Well, Anthony Joshua, why?
Because it's really cute. But don't tell Juan.
Okay, he's fighting Big Baby Miller in a very... Wow, look at that excitement.
Chico,
he's fighting,
like, Anthony Joshua too?
Anthony Joshua is fighting Big Baby Miller.
I know.
In New York.
Anthony Joshua's gonna win.
I don't know. Big Baby's a monster.
No, Anthony Joshua's gonna win.
Big Baby's at home. He's never lost, never been rocked, never been stopped, never
Anthony
been rocked.
Anthony Joshua is unstoppable. Right, Chico?
So if Anthony Joshua is watching, what do you tell him?
I can't tell him anything. I have a boyfriend.
Okay, tell him watch Ashley Ashton.
Taylor, yeah, Taylor. Tell him to subscribe to my YouTube channel, Taylor Ashton.
All right, there you have it.
Right, Chico?
One. So, if Baby Miller wins, do you want to bet me? Push up something?
I never bet, Chico.
I don't know, it's a very close fight. It's a 50-50 fight. Chico's a little too excited right now.
Chico's really, okay,
Chico, what are you doing? It's not that kind of video.
Yeah, Chico. This is getting weird.
Is that a money bag?
Money bag.
Looks like a money bag. So Juan is fighting March 31st here in Florentine Gardens in Hollywood. He's undefeated. You excited that he has a fight day finally?
I'm excited. I want him to be fighting way more.
I know, I told him.
He needs to be fighting way more.
I told him. Juan, what did I always tell you about fighting more?
Huh?
Look at that. Chico loves you. I told you, by the end of this year, I want to see you 20-0.
I know you did.
6 or 7 fights a year. Every 2 months a fight. All right, what are you doing next?
All right.
Ellie, who you got? Baby Miller or
Anthony Joshua?
She loves Joshua.
Oh, she loves him.
I think Baby Miller.
I got Miller too.
But Joshua, I respect him. But I like Miller.
You told me push-ups.
I don't remember that.
You owe me 1,000 push-ups, baby.
What are you working on now?
You're going to go like this?
That's not easy.
You're going to go like this.
Is that easy work for you, Juan? All work is easy work? Look, I'll tell you this much. Anthony Joshua is the face of boxing, but Big Baby Miller has a chance of beating him. He packs 90,000 in the stadium. I give him that much. Nobody else could do that. Who else could pack 90,000? But Big Baby Miller has a good chance in a fight.
Like straight.
It is straight.
But it's not an easy fight. No easy fight.
Are you live or not?
No, I'm not live. But why do you like Big Baby? Because she likes Joshua?
No, I just believe that he will beat Joshua.
Yeah, but it's a very tough fight. It's not an easy fight.
No, it's not an easy fight.
It's heavyweights. One punch can end the fight. So there you have it, Juan Funes. You can follow him at Team Funes 93.
What's your Instagram?
And what's your Instagram?
Taylor Ashton T. YouTube.com/Taylor Ashton.
All right, make sure to follow them. Stay tuned. FiusNewsReport.com. I'm Isaac back reporting.